In a previous video, I have shown you how to create a multi-category label chart. Today, I will show you how to create a multi-category label clustered column chart with the line on a secondary axis. For the purpose of this tutorial, suppose you have data representing the revenues and gross margins in percentage for different products, chocolate, cookies, and brownies, in the past 3 years, 2017, 2018, and 2019. Your goal is to show revenues and gross margin by year and product. To create a multi-category label chart, take the following steps. First, arrange your data. In the first column, add the three products, chocolate, cookies, and brownies. In the second column, you add the 3 years for each product, 2017, 2018, and 2019. Now, similarly as in the previous video, you need to create distinct columns representing chocolate revenue, chocolate gross margin, chocolate cookies revenues, cookies gross margin, brownies revenues, and brownies gross margin. Then you select the data and go to Insert tab, where in the chart group you click on the combo charts and select clustered column line on secondary axis chart. As you can see, Excel did not immediately recognize that gross margins should be lines on secondary axis and revenues should be clustered columns on primary axis. To fix this, you need to select each data set separately, as Excel for MacBook does not offer a more neater solution. As such, you right-click Brownies Revenues and select Format Data Series, where you click the primary axis box. Then you click on it again, right-click, and select Change Chart Type option, where from the drop-down menu select Column, Clustered Column. Next, you need to change chocolate in gross margin from a bar chart to a line chart on secondary axis by right-clicking on it and repeating the process. So right-click on it, Format Axis, right click on it. So here is chocolate. Let's just say here, data series, secondary axis, and let's say that this will be a line graph. So line graph. In the end, you can decrease the gaps between bars by right-clicking on the bars and selecting Format Data Series. In the task pane, change the gap width to 50% by either typing 50% in the gap width box and pressing Enter on the keyboard, or moving the slider to the left. Additionally, you need to set the series overlap to 100% by either typing 100% into series overlap box and pressing Enter on the keyboard, or moving the slider to the right. So that is the end of this talk on dual axis multi-category label charts. Thanks for watching. I hope you found this tutorial to be helpful. If you did, please like and subscribe. For more tutorials, check out my YouTube channel.